I'm pregnant.
That is exactly pregnant. What I just said. Me and her were meant to be together.
I'm pregnant. Shut the fuck up.
I'm not pregnant.
Would you please be quiet? I'm trying to sleep. Don't make me come fucking out there, bitch. I'm coming out.
Is that all you got? A little rain and some thunder, you little
Hey besties. So, there's this game called Before Your Eyes, and apparently it's really sad, but I'm like a big boy, so I don't cry. So like, I'll be back in like,
Hey Tommy, let me get that fit check. Sheesh!
Cringe culture's fucking dead. Let's listen to Big Time Rush. Everybody knows that
I'm going in tonight. Going in tonight.
Oh my god. Like, I just don't want to do work. I have to. Stop.
Put your head down. Now you gotta hold real still because I got this hot comb and it's hot as hell. I'm about to get the back of this neck. Hold still. Hold.
I like this one. It's a jazzy one. This is good.
All you ladies pop your pussy like this.
Come on, Blake, no!
Men irritate me. Women are sexy. Lately in my life, I've been spending a lot of mental energy trying to figure out if I'm autistic or if I just have ADHD, social anxiety, and sensory issues.
Look at this view. Let's do that scene from Titanic.
Okay, I'm the king of the world!
No, not that one. The one where they make love.
No.
I don't want to be friends with you. I don't want to be associated with you. And I need to say that very publicly so that this chapter can just be closed.
So let's just talk, 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 talk.
The best thing about avocados is you don't even need a bowl. It is a bowl. I was adopted when I was 7 and I never got to see my birth family.
Go.
30 seconds. Yep. Does it hurt?
Not yet.
Ow, ow, ow. You breathe.
Oh god, breathe, my guy. Breathe.
You got my heart, got my mind. I think about you all the time. You shoot my blood pressure through the sky.
Literally thought of the funniest joke not like 2 seconds ago.
I want to try something new tonight. Can we try something new?
Okay.
Like what? I want to make love through telepathy. That's fucking dumb. You're right here. Why would you? Can we just fucking try it, please?
Okay.
David!
Look at us. Hey. Look at us. Look at us.
Huh?
Look at us. Say it again. Look at us.
Damn, what is that, bro?
That looks like, the battle pass.
Have you taken your meds today?
Oh, fuck.
Never again.
Fine. If I can't have my shoes, Karen can't have her mom.
Bring the action.
Fucking hit me, fucking bitch! Don't fucking touch me! You fucking touch me first! Don't fucking touch me, bitch! Stop it! Stop it! Move! Stop! Stop fucking touching me!
stupid.
Mom! I'm about to give me ice cream now.
Come here. You asshole.
Have you seen the state of her body? If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, I wanna roll with a geezer. Is it me or the lifestyle, sweetheart?
Bitch, you gon' step on my fucking toe, bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots, bitch. Disgusting.
Can you tell us about your flapjack, please?
Started making it. Had a breakdown. Bon appetit.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Trying to cause another accident? You're on...
We bring in the studio this morning one of the gay rights activists, Mr. Should I call you Mr.? Sure. Pepe Julian Onzima. Thank you for coming in.
Thank you for
good morning.
Me. Morning to you.
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
Slipping through my fingers all the time. I try to capture every minute. Slipping through my fingers